Dance Tutorials with Frank here. Today we're going to be learning the sidewalk. The leg that you're going to push from is going to hold most of the weight. In this instance, I'm going to use my left foot. So I'm going to go onto the balls of my feet. This one's going to stay flat, my right leg. Then I'm going to push with my right leg. Then I'm going to switch. Now all my weight's on my right leg. I'm going to pull my left leg in, switch, push again, switch, pull it back in, switch. Then back the other way, push, switch, pull it back in, push, switch, pull it back in. Now we're going to take that technique that you just learned, and now we're going to use it and move in a circle. Now, same technique, but to move in a circle, as I push, I'm going to push slightly behind me. Then I'm going to pull it back in, push slightly behind me, pull it back in, push slightly behind me, pull it back in. Yep. I knew that love would bring this happiness to me. I tried to keep my sanity. I waited patiently. That's it for this week. Stay tuned when I'm bringing more dance tutorials your way. I love this truth because of you. You're doing what you do.